Starbucks the other day in East Hampton, and you know, I know all the people there because I go in there every morning, and they told me that they just got a raise. You know what that means? Prices go up. Every time they get a raise, they raise the prices on us to pay for that raise. Okay, I go. What do you want to do now? Do you want to say anything about it? Anything complimentary, maybe?
Well, let's talk about this one after we play. How about that?
All right.
Let's just think. I used to work for Bob Dylan, and Bob told me one time, he said, don't ever say anything about a song before you play it. And then, of course, he immediately went out and did 15 minutes before each song. But in general, he's right. You know, it's always better.
It's your show, man.
Well, you know, it ain't my show, Billy. It's our show. It's your show. I'm along for the ride, man.
No. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for this one.
Once again, it was Taylor Barton's idea.
No, I think it was you, Will, that said,
I ran into Billy.
I ran into Billy and said, well, why don't you ask him to do this show?
All right.
Get ready.